Fucking eat, honest to God. Right, we're going to do a beautiful little song now from my favourite musical, Saving Private Ryan. That's not a musical. And it goes like this, thank you, love. Cheers. I should ask you a question, the answer is shot. Is this a drink or a shot?
Shot.
Drink or shot?
Shot.
Drink or shot?
Shot.
Kevin down and hit three.
One.
No, it goes 3, 2, 1. We've clearly got people from Hull here, haven't we? Right. Kevin down and hit three.
2, 1.
Jeez.
Cheers. Oh, fuck. Yeah. What, they're better now. Honestly, that's the quickest €10 I've ever spent. Right. I know, is everybody going pissed today?
Yeah.
Not at these fucking prices, you're not. Right. I shall have to drink drive home later. I'm too pissed to walk. Right. Press play then, love. Go on. The show's this way, Jim.
Oh!
honestly. Right, let's find out who we've got here. So we go in there and be loud and proud. Say hey.
Hey.
Hello. And can I just say, right, I've been Gran Canaria, because I don't go to Gran Canaria, I go to Gran Canaria. Now obviously I'm paying full board and everything. I've got to be honest, the grinder over here is fucking disgusting, isn't it? I've got to be honest, this guy messaged me last night, like, whoop, that had a pain of high to go with you. He just thought, can you come around and fuck me and my boyfriend? I said, whoop, I'm free, son. He said, whoop, yes. I said, whoop, no. He said, whoop, why? I said, because if I want to disappoint two people at the same time, I'll go for lunch with my parents, thank you. Honest to God, another guy messaged me on the first day, whoop, and then no, hey, no, hi. Washing machine, put it in the shelf, so it's all good here. And it's good to see you again. It really is. What's your name? Bernard, lovely. Are you a typical lesbian shop? What do you do? You're a bus driver, brilliant. I fucking love lesbians. Honestly, I love lesbians because if God sends a flood, he's not asking for Noah anymore, is he? He's asking for Noreen, the one bullseye in 1980. Yeah. They got better carpentry skills. Any bisexuals? Yeah. You know there must be a buffet on somewhere. No, welcome to the bisexual. I'm drawn to you all. Well, apart from you. I gotta be fair, there are some beautiful people here this year. Really, I mean, there's some absolute fucking hunters as well. But they're all fucking beautiful, they really are. And of course, have we got any straight allies here today? Yeah, fuck off. No, welcome, welcome, welcome. I mean, I don't go to Wetherspoons, but welcome here. What's that next song there now there, Mr. DJ? Who? Love Us in the Air? I can't ejaculate that far, I've drunk too much this week. Honestly, I had a wank the other night and I thought this is going over the end board, and it didn't, it just dribbled down the side. If you enjoy my show, love, would you like to buy me a drink then, please? I've got no pockets. I'll have vodka. Diet Coke, please. Do I know you? Even better, we can get to know each other over the drink. We're going to do this and everybody joining in. Can you not talk during the show? It's hard enough without people chatting. Right. I'm only joking. I'm only joking. Fucking. And it goes like this. Thank you.
Song.
And someone said to me, are you Mary Gold? I said, not right now, I'm not. No, honestly, I was wanking this guy off. He had a 13-inch cock, honestly. The ones that the lights came off at the end of the night, I found out he was an amputee. Honestly, God, don't film this, I'll get cancelled in Britain. Right. Cheers, everybody. Oh, yes, you go for it, Patrick. Go for it, dear. Yes, don't you think about watching this fucking show. You let me go for it, love. The two of you, that is the DVD that I would buy. Does anybody want to buy a raffle ticket? Cheers, everybody! Cheers! Cheers, 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 cheers. Now, what's that next guy now up there now? Is it? What's the one after that?
This is the bitchiest drag show I've ever been to.
Take me eyes, right? We'll do that. I don't normally have ice in me drink because I'm sitting running into the track. That's it, shifty about it. Right, we're going to do this one. I'd like to dedicate it to each and every single one of you that I have tapped on Grindr this week and you've all ignored me. So we're going to do this. Hello, you're right. You didn't ignore me, you sent me pictures. Beth, we're going to do. Hello, you're out. Look at this one, direction's gone wrong, haven't it? Right. You're out here. Can I know you? Oh, I do know you. Where are you from? Tipsy? Oh, the Tipsy Alec. Were you there? Was it your birthday? I don't know whose birthday party I was at. Was it yours? I had a marvellous time. I did, yeah. Where are you from? Oxford. Oh, well, how large it are is. I just got, that's the difference. Cardiff, Oxford, cocaine, MCAT. Right. We're going to do this, honestly, I can't afford drugs. 40 pound a gram and 5p for the bag, they can fuck right off, I'm not paying that. Anyway, it's not the kind of thing you can carry around on your hand. Right, that's it, you get in the pool now, looking at them all, looking at you, not looking at me. Right. Did you know you spilt your drink on this t-shirt?
A wasp went in my ear.
A wasp went in your ear? I got to be fair, last time I was here, do we all know Mrs. Moore? Yeah, so me and Mrs. Moore went down the beach. Do you think we went down to the good beach or the naughty beach?
Naughty!
Do you think I went to the good beach or the naughty beach?
Naughty!
We went to the naughty beach. And Mrs. Moore had drank 3 bowls of poppers that morning. No, honestly, and a bumblebee, no word of a lie, can you not talk when I am, you fucking slag, right? What time are you on? In a minute, will you learn to do your makeup or give you a job? Right. Are you straight? No, are you a lesbian? Bisexual? Wonderful. So, I like lesbians. Are you a lesbian? No, we'll get you fucking roasted. Right. Anyway, Mrs. Moore rolled over and a bumblebee flew up her ass, right? So we took her over to the lifeguard, and in a Spanish accent, I can't do that because people say it's racist, right? He said, what we'll do is we'll put a big honey on the end of your cock, and you can rub it around the rim of her ass, and the bumblebee will come out. I said, I can't do that. He said, I will do it, right? So anyway, I said, I can't sit here and watch this, right? So anyway, this lifeguard, he said, you go outside the door in a Spanish accent, and he said, you go outside the door and come back in 2.5 minutes. 45 fucking minutes and 2 packs of 20 later, right? I walks in there and there is this lifeguard fucking shagging the brains out of Mrs. Moore. I said, what on earth are you doing? He said, change of plan, we're gonna drown it. Fuck you all, that's a good joke. Should not have wasted it here. Can you not swim? No. Where are you from? London. It's quite a big place. Which park? Lovely. I'd love to, so I've got to be honest. We're going to do this beautiful little song. What did you say it was? That's what you said earlier. Right, we're going to do this song. Do you mind moving? Because I don't want to dedicate it to you.
The drag queen.
In the drag queen? No, we're not fucking being, you're not. Right. Where are you, a drag queen?
In Leeds.
In Leeds. Never mind, dear. At least you got your health. You're just too good to be true. Can't see my eyes of you. you're breaking the beat. Paul and the Wasteland's dead. There is nothing else to compare. For you leaves me weak. There are no words then to speak. Cause if you feel like I feel, then let me know that it's real. Go on, love. We'll keep Greenpeace at bay.
That's Patrick.
I know it's Patrick. Everyone knows it's fucking Patrick. Everyone talks to Liberty and goes, Patrick, fuck off. Go on, Patrick. Every two. No, he didn't back up. Anyway, I'm gonna love you and leave you on my world famous TV tune medley. I don't even know who the next song. I'll get tons on that. I've had dummy time. I'm the host. Dummy time. Just keep going. I don't want to waste your line. I don't know. Go on, then, love.
This program is brought to you in part by
me. Are you alright, Patrick?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Okay, good. Great. Go with the lens.
Again.
I've got to be honest, you look cold, love. Here we go. Thank you.
This program is brought to you in part by...
Yeah. Nobody needs good neighbors with a little understanding. Stand in the darkness, just suck it. Afraid to step into